tonight, the grand opening of Fox Studios Australia, featuring Tina Arena, Steve Bisley, Kate Blanchett, David Campbell, Kate Severano, Andrew De Silva, Michael Douglas, Marsha Hines, Human Nature, Jeremy Irons, Hugh Jackman, Shirley Jones, Nicole Kidman, Paul Mercurio, Kylie Minogue, Gina Riley, Katrina Roundtree, John Stevens, and from Star Wars, C-3PO and R2-D2, stars of The Sound of Music and Titanic, and Maestro Tommy Tico leading the Fox Studios Orchestra.
Trumpet call while the people shout, strike up the band. Let the cymbals ring, calling one and all to the martial swing, strike up the band. There is work to be done, there's a race to be won, come you son of a gun, take your stand. Come along, let's go. Hey, mister, strike up the band.
Let the drums roll out, let the trumpet call, while the people shout, strike up the band. Cymbals ring, calling one and all to the martial swing. Strike up the band. There's work to be done, there's a race to be won. Come you son of a gun, take your stand. On the line, yeah, boy.
Yesterday they told us we would not go far.
break, the Arena Spectacular with Kylie Minogue, Hugh Jackman, and Human Nature.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kylie Minogue. Ladies and gentlemen, your host for the grand opening of Fox Studios Australia, Mr. Hugh Jackman.
Welcome to Fox Studios Australia. Well, what an opening. Please thank once again Ms. Kylie Minogue. Well, that of course was a real showstopper from a classic 20th century Fox motion picture called Gentlemen Prefer Blondes, a sentiment I completely agree with, don't I, darling? Good brownie points there. It begins what promises to be an unforgettable night as we salute the movies and herald the grand opening of these exciting new studios. Tonight, we welcome our viewers from around the world, to those watching across Australia, and to my 5,000 closest friends here, special guests, in what used to be the main arena here at the Sydney Showground. In fact, this was the centre of entertainment for Sydney, where once a year the Bushies came to town. Proud primary producers showing off their best work. It was kind of like the Cannes Film Festival with chooks. Some of the great names in world cinema, in fact, are sitting right here where the prize animals were paraded for over 100 years at the Royal Easter Show. Yep, it's all very appropriate, of course. Didn't Alfred Hitchcock once say, actors should be treated like cattle? Which, as an actor, is fine, just as long as we're getting some direction. Thank you, Tommy. This is what it's all about. The movies. Thank you, sir. Saturday afternoon at the Flicks. Anyone sitting here? Want some popcorn? Oh, you don't eat it. What you do is you grab it and you just chuck it at the screen. Just don't hit Mr. Murdoch, okay? It's been part of our lives for over 100 years going to the movies. We used to shout out at the screen, roll our jappers down the aisle. Jaffers. Sorry, I think we just lost our American audience. And if my memory serves me well, right under the seat there should be some chewy. Oh yeah, still soft. Lovely. Did you put that there? You didn't. You're cute. Whether it was to see Curly Top with little Shirley Temple, Star Wars with Princess Leia and her outrageous hairdos, or the smash-em-up action of the Die Hard trilogy, audiences in their thousands have always flocked to see Fox movies. The lights would go down in Milwaukee, Melbourne, or Manchester, and suddenly we were flying over the snow-capped Alps in Austria. Shh.
Be of any help.
What do you do?
We're going for the full Monty.
Oh my goodness gracious. Hello!
Stop looking at me like that. Turn around.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy night.
I can't seem to stop singing wherever I am.
Why?
Well, we'll have to think about that one.
You are a very difficult woman.
Yes.
I'm the king of the world!
What is he talking about?
Oh, do you feel the breeze from the subway? Isn't it delicious? Oh, children, I'm so glad to see you.
Beginning to get on my nerves.
Get away from her, you bitch!
I have never heard it put more beautifully.
Now let's get on with it.
I said hello, Dolly, well, what do you know? Dolly, it's so nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly, and I can tell, Dolly, you're still growing, you're still growing, you're still growing strong. Just feel that room swaying, 'cause the band's playing one of your old familiar songs from way back when. So, golly gee, fellas, find her an empty, fellas, and Dolly will never go away again. Hello, Dolly, what do you know, Dolly? It's so nice to have you back where you belong. I can tell, Dolly, you're looking swell, swell, Dolly. Yeah, you're still growing, you're still growing, you're still going strong. Just feel that room swaying while the band keeps on playing one of your old familiar songs from way back when. So, golly gee, fellas, have a little faith in me, fellas, and Dolly will never go away again. Just feel that room swaying while that band is playing one of your old familiar songs from way back when. So, golly gee, fellas, find her a vacant knee, fellas.
Shirley Jones.
Good evening. Thank you for inviting me to be a part of your wonderful celebration. As you have just seen, I was lucky enough to be a part of the golden age of the Fox musicals. I made two Technicolor features based on the Rodgers and Hammerstein Broadway hits, Oklahoma and Carousel. Richard Rodgers and Oscar Hammerstein II were producers as well as writers, and although the stage was their first love, they knew that once the curtain falls, the magic of a performance is lost forever. It is for this reason that Richard and Oscar were keenly interested in the art and technology of motion pictures, and I was lucky enough to be a part of that dream. I can still remember the day my agent called me to tell me I had the part in Oklahoma. I'd done so many auditions, and I didn't think I was going to get it. Well, it was the thrill of my life when my agent called and said these two words, "Hello, Laurie." Well, that was 40 years ago. It seems just like yesterday. And what brought it all back to me just recently was seeing the television film of the new Royal National Theatre production of Oklahoma. It starred as Curly, a very handsome and talented young man who happens to be your host. It gives me great thrill to reintroduce to you your very own Hugh Jackman.
There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful
participation is encouraged. All the cattle are standing like statues. Hey! All the cattle are standing like statues. They don't turn their heads as they see me ride by. But a little brown maverick is winking her eye. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way.
If you have a cigarette lighter, bring it out about now.
All the sounds of the earth are like music. All the sounds of the earth are like music. The breeze is so busy, it don't miss a tree. And an old weeping willow is laughing at me.
Was just marvelous.
Almost as marvelous as your outfit.
Oh,
excuse
really?
Me. A round of applause, I think. You look stunning. You know, I have to admit, I was going to put the hat on you, but I'd get in big trouble, wouldn't I?
Please.
You know, I have to say, I was a little nervous actually singing in front of the real screen Laurie. I mean, it's a real honor for me. Absolutely.
Oh,
I mean, I used to
sweet.
Love you as a kid.
Really?
No, I loved it. I don't mind telling everyone. I loved you as a kid.
You did love me as a kid. Did
yeah.
you see me in Oklahoma in Carousel when you were a kid?
No, but I loved you in the Partridge Family. You were... No, you were wonderful.
I don't think I feel like singing this duet with you.
Oh, come on, all that great rehearsal, please. Shirley Jones.
Don't
This is wonderful.
Oh,
she's so wonderful.
This is better than any karaoke bar, let me tell you. And while we're at the thank yous, please put your hands together for our conductor, Mr. Peter Casey.
Bravo, bravo.
It's Australian films were Australian stories. Bush Rangers in the story of the Kelly Gang, convicts in for the term of his natural life. Again, following the new wave of Australian cinema in the 70s, it was our history which came under the spotlight, Picnic at Hanging Rock, My Brilliant Career, and The Man from Snowy River. Then with maturity came a broadening of subject matter, ballroom dancers, drag queens, and an eccentric concert pianist, but still our own stories. But now, we are part of the world film community. If anyone would have told you that an English Shakespearean tragedy set in Italy would be shifted in time and place with an American cast and an Australian director, you would have laughed. But that's exactly what happened in Baz Luhrmann's 20th Century Fox release, Romeo and Juliet.
Two households, both alike in dignity, in fair Verona, where we lay our scene. From ancient grudge break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life.
Now, Andrew De Silva.
If you build a picture, you and I engage in a kiss. The sweat of your body covers me. Can you, my darling, can you picture a dream? If you can, a courtyard, an ocean of violets of bloom.
I can hear the sound.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Marcia Hines.
One and only life, in and up, just another lost and lonely wife. You count up the years, and they will be filled with tears. Oh, yeah. Love only breaks up, start all over again. You'll get the babies, you won't have your man. While he is busy loving every woman that he can. Oh, oh yeah. Said I'm gonna leave 1,000 times a day. How can I break loose when I just can't break away? Just can't break away. Young hearts run free. Never be hung up like my man and me. Said my man.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Titanic, Gloria Stewart.
Good evening. May I be the first to congratulate you on the official opening of Fox Studios Australia. Movies have the power to take us on journeys into the imagination. The journey can be exhilarating, exciting, sad, or profound, just like life itself. I began my journey in the movies nearly 70 years ago. which was only 5 years after the introduction of talking pictures. Hugh Jackman just told us he watched Shirley Jones when he was a kid. Well, the chances are Shirley may have caught some of my early films when she was at school. But after more than 60 films, what a voyage it has been. And who would have predicted that my career would have led me to share a central role in the most successful movie of all time, James Cameron's Titanic. Surely the jewel in the 20th Century Fox crown. These wonderful new studios will be the point of departure for a thousand new journeys. Another dream factory to ignite the imagination of generations to come. After we're gone, it's nice to know that movies, those flickering images up there on the screen, will go on forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tina Arena.
Oh.
Well, we've certainly had some fireworks tonight. Have you had a good night tonight? We hope you have at home too. Our thanks to the cast, to all of you at home and around the world for sharing the celebrations with us here tonight. For the time being, we wish you all a very good night. But at Fox Studios Australia, the magic of the movies goes on. And right about now, it's time to party. Masha, bring it on, girl. Put it together, Miss Masha Hines.
Ain't got no troubles in my life. No foolish dreams to make me wanna cry. And I'm never frightened or worried. I know I'll always get right. I heat up, I cool down. When something
trumpet call, while the people
who shout, strike up the band. Let the cymbals ring, calling one and all to the martial swing, strike up the band. There is work to be done, to be done. There's a race to be won, to be won. Come, you son of a gun, take your stand. Oh, my yay, come along, let's go. Hey, mister, strike up the band.
Let the drums roll out, let the trumpet call, while the people shout, strike up the band. Cymbals ring, calling one and all to the martial swing. Strike up the band. There's work to be done, there's a race to be won, to be won. Come, you son of a gun, take your stand. Hold the line, yeah, boy. Come along, let's.
Get that happy feeling.